wish the Hamptons International Film Festival a happy 20th anniversary. And 20 is a big number. I have a daughter who's 20 years old. I've been married now at my 26th anniversary, so it's, you know, anniversaries are important.
Where's this made?
I'm a total film, I can't say fanatic, they're part of, they're where I breathe. I am immersed, and I love it.
Very excited. We had a wonderful opening with Love, Marilyn by Liz Garbus, and people said it was a wonderful, amazing experience.
We really love this. We look forward to it every year. Judith and I have been coming for a number of years now. And we get to see all these films that turn out to be great films. And you get to see it in advance. You feel like you're really in the know.
We had the honor of interviewing some people who knew Marilyn Monroe, and nobody knew her as well as Amy Green, who lived with Marilyn for 4 years, and gives us some really intimate details. It's really exciting. I mean, we just finished the film less than a month ago, and it's, you know, it's such an honor to be here opening night at the Hamptons Film Festival, and I'm just thrilled.